18.
Very good. Very good, Manitish.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, welcome.
இப்ப சொல்லுங்க.
Yes, how much is there, Nimalan?
எவ்வளவு என்னனு வெச்ச?
100 ma'am.
அச்சுப்பா 100 ஆ. Good, very good. Well done. Good boy.
Happy New Year.
Good morning, Ma Sara. Happy New Year to you too.
Happy New Year. Yes.
Yeah. Morning, thank you.
Ma'am, this is Sara's mother.
Yeah, good morning. I'm checking who's saying good morning. Yeah, thank you, Sara's mom. Happy New Year to you too.
Ma'am, I have a small request, ma'am.
Yeah, tell me.
Actually, we are in native, ma'am. As Chennai's whole building is in home isolation. So, okay. I didn't take the books, ma'am, as we have planned only for vacation.
Okay.
But we can't go back to Chennai's home as COVID positive is there in our building, ma'am.
Oh my god.
I have to, ma'am. There is no other go. Can I attend the class without worksheets?
Yeah, you can attend the class, but worksheets, what you will do? What will you do at that time?
I will get only notebooks, ma'am. I have to get plain notebooks and I make her write, ma'am.
Okay. Shall I send you that PDF copy of those worksheets?
So that she can do it in the laptop or
maybe in laptop, or you can take up, you can ask anyone to take printout of those worksheets and give it to you. Maybe it will take 2 weeks time, right? 2 weeks,
yes,
or 1 week.
Yes, till 13
yeah.
Days in home isolation.
Yeah, till 13. So I'll be sending you the worksheets. You plan it accordingly, okay?
Ma'am, yeah, you send it, ma'am. You send up, send all the PDFs, ma'am. I'll try to take a printout so that she can involve more actively in the class. I'll do that.
Yeah, fine. I'll send you today, yeah.
Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome. Finish, children. Riyasri finish. Nimalan finish. Madhuvanti finish. Nitish finish. And then Tilakar also finished. Nakshatra, did you finish counting? No. Hey, you are having the star which I gave you. Huh? Okay, good. Then? Yes, Ma, Shravanya.
How much you did?
67 crayons.
67 crayons, Srinija. Very good, Srinija. Yes, Shravanya, tell me how much did you count?
10, 20, 30, 40,
50, 60.
Mm. 70. 60 only, yeah.
Till 60 only she finished.
Very good. Till 60. Okay, yeah, fine. Yeah. Very good. Very good, Shravanya. Good. And then who is still counting? Nakshatra, how many pencils did you count? 15. 15.
Yes.
Very good. A handful is enough, my lungo. ஒரு கை ஃபுல்லா கவுண்ட் பண்ணா போதும். நோ நீட் டு கவுண்ட் டூ மச். ஹவ் மச் ஹவ் கவுண்டட் நவ?
ட்வெண்ட்டி சிக்ஸ.
வெரி குட் சில்ட்ரன், வெரி குட். தேங்க் யூ சோ மச். ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ ஸ்டாண்ட் அப், ஜாயின் யுவர் ஹேண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் க்ளோஸ் யுவர் ஐஸ், கீப் யுவர் மெட்டீரியல்ஸ் அசைட். ஸ்டாண்ட் அப், ஜாயின் யுவர் ஹேண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் க்ளோஸ் யுவர் ஐஸ். ரெடி? Yesterday, ma'am will say, from tomorrow onwards, you children can see, okay? Kids, the anthem. You are within me. You are infinite. You are unique. My potential inside. You are the wind beneath my flight. You define me.
My potential. Inside.
Today, I pledge.
Today, I pledge. With all my mind, I shall with you. Hi, potential.
Yes, very good. And thank you so much, Ravanya. Good morning. Let me hear your good morning. A loud good morning. Very good morning. Yeah, very good morning and thank you, children. First, we'll finish with the rhyme. Yes, first rhyme is if you're happy and you know it. Okay, all of you should do the action, children. Okay, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, tap your thighs. If you're happy and you know it, tap your thighs. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, tap your thighs. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. Turn around. Yeah. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. If you're happy and you know it, jump up high. Jump up high. If you're happy and you know it, jump up high. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, jump up high. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray.
Hooray!
Very good. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. Yes, very good. Okay, next is our animal sound. Okay, ready for the animal sound?
Yes,
ready? Ma'am. Okay, first, how does the cat sound? Cat, cat. Cat, cat.
Meow, 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 meow.
Very good. Well done. How does the crow sound? Crow, crow. Crow. How does a dog sound? Dog, dog, dog. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Very good. How does a snake sound? Snake. Very good, Sarah. Very good. Okay. How does the okay next? How does a parrot sound? Parrot, parrot, parrot. 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 Papa, ban katuma. Parrot. How does it sound? Very good. And then, how does a lion sound? Lion. Wow. How many lions are here? Wow. Very lion. Very good. Well done. Very good. Very good. And then, finally, how does a duck sound? Duck, duck. Duck. Yeah, very good. Okay, fine. Very good. Next is our emotions game. Okay, emotions. Mom is going to tell you the emotion. You are going to show it in your face. Okay, first emotion. Sad emotion. Sad. Sad face. And then scared face. Scared face. Scared. And then angry. Angry. How will you show when you are angry?
Angry.
Very, very angry with your children. Angry face, na? Ilango will be angry like this. So no one will be scared of you. Okay. Then finally, happy face. Happy face. If mom is giving you ice cream, how will you feel? If mom is giving you ice cream, how will you feel?
Happy.
Okay, very good, children. Thank you so much. And next is our attendance session. This time, I'm not going to show you your pictures. I'm just going to call out your name. And what you're going to do is, when I call your name, you have to say, here I am, hip, hip, hooray. Say what will you say? Here I am. Hip hip hooray. Raise your hands and say hip hip hooray. Okay. First, Adya, she is absent. Ilango.
Here I am.
Very good. Next, Kadambri. Kevin also is absent. Mokshita. Mokshita. Nakshatra. Okay, Mokshita, come on. Hip hip hooray. Very good. Nakshatra. Nakshatra.
Yeah.
Very good, Nakshatra. Nitish. Very good. Nimalan. Very good, Nimalan. Okay, no problem. Riyasri. Very good, Riyasri. Sara. Sara. Very good, Sara. Pranavi. 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 Okay, Pranavi. Hip hip hooray. Okay, Praveena. Very good. Next, Shravanya. Shravanya.
Hip hip hooray.
First you have to say here I am. Okay, very good. Srinija.
Hip hip hooray.
Thank you, Shravanya.
Here I am. Hip hip hooray.
Very good, Srinija. Tilakar.
Hey, come on.
Tilakar. Very good. Madhuvanti.
Here I am. Hip hip hooray.
Very good. Well done. Now I want all of you to take your English notebook. Take your English notebook. Parents, I want you to draw a 5-petal flower like this. And inside the flower, you are going to write 6 colors. Okay, this center part will be yellow. Write the spelling so that it will be very easy for them to identify. Read the spelling. Draw a little bit big flower. And then write the colors inside that. Yellow will be the middle one. And the rest of the colors are red, blue, orange, green, violet. R-E-D, red, red. Red starts with letter R, red. Next is blue. B-B-Blue, B-L-U-E, blue. And next is orange, orange, O-R-A-N-G-E, orange, It starts with the letter O. Okay, next is green. G-G means what letter, children? G-G-G. What a g-g sound the train. What is that letter? For what letter you will sing? G-G-G-G-G.
G-G-G-G.
G, very good. G-R. E-E-N, green. And next is violet. V-I-O-L-E-T, V. Violet starts with letter V. Violet. V-I-O-L-E-T, violet.
They have to write.
No, no, you write and give it to them. I'll ask them to color one by one. I'll ask them to identify the color, word, and then they will color. Children, only will be only coloring, okay? Writing part, everything, parents, you write and give it to them. If I say a color, for example, if I say blue, blue, they have to identify where is the spelling blue, B-L-U-E, blue, and then they will color that petal alone with blue color.
Sketchy,
color with the crayon. Don't use your sketch, Madhuvanti. Okay, I didn't start to tell you the colors. Just parents, if you finish, please let me know. We'll start the activity. The colors are yellow, red, blue, orange, green, and violet. Six colors.
My face is my friend.
Finish drawing, parents.
Ma'am, show me the colors, ma'am, what you have written.
Yellow in the middle, red, blue, orange, green, violet. Yeah, shall we start coloring? So the first color you're going to color is green. Green. Take your green color crayon. Find out where is the green spelling. G-R-E-E-N. Green. Parents, don't help them. Let them sort it on their own. Green. Green. G-R. E-E-N, green. It starts with the letter G, green. Green. Start coloring it. One by one, as I tell you, only you should color, children. Don't color it on your own. This activity is for colors identification. So please follow what I am telling you, okay? Find out the green color spelling. G-R-E-E-N. Green.
Finish, ma'am.
Very good, Ma Mokshita. Good. Yeah, wait. Let your friends also finish.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you, Ma. Green. Green. Finished? How many of you are still coloring green color? Finished. Okay. Next is red. Red. See, my dog ripped the rug. Red. R-E-D. Red. R-E-D. Red. R-E-D. Red. Red, R-E-D, red.
Finish,
very good, Nitish.
Finish, ma'am.
Who finished?
Mokshita.
Very good, Mokshita. Red. Find out the spelling on your own, children, and then you color. Okay? And the next color is blue. Blue. B-L-U-E, blue. Find out the spelling, B-L-U-E, blue. B-L-U-E, blue. B, it starts with the letter B, blue, blue. Finished. What small flower your mom drew and gave you?
Yes, ma'am.
That's what he's finishing first. But blue. Next color is orange. Now it's dark, the lights go on. Time for bed, the lights go off. Orange. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. So far we have colored green, red, blue, orange. Four colors we have finished. And the next color is yellow. 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 I like to eat yogurt and bananas. Yellow. Y-E. L-L-O-W, L-O.
இதெல்லாம் பண்ண கூடாது, கொஞ்சம் அசிங்கமா இருக்கு. நேரா இருக்க
வேண்டியதான். வெரி குட். அண்ட் நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் வை டிட் யூ கலர் ஆல் தி கலர்ஸ் மா திலகர்? ஐ டோல்ட் யூ டு ஃபாலோ மேம், ரைட்? Next you will be coloring violet. Violet. V-I-O-L-E-T. Violet. Yeah, good ma, Pranavi and Praveena. Violet.
Ma'am, finish.
Yes, good ma, children, both of you.
Thank you, ma'am.
V-I-O-L-E-T. Violet. Very good, Nitish. Yes, good ma, Nitish. Yes, welcome. It's very nice. Very nice, Srinija. Right, today's date, children. Today's date is 3-1-2222. Should not write 2121. Should write 2222. Like this, you have to write your date. 3-1-2222. Very good, Ma Shavanya. Write today's date in your notebook. 3-1-2222.
First, ikkada. 3 chinna kada.
வெரி குட்
இல்லங்க.
2 very nice ilango
2
finish
22
is very good yes very good
ikade 2
It's finished, everyone. It's very good, Ma. Srinija. Beautiful. Okay, children, all of you are finished, right? Keep it aside. Keep it aside. Yes, close your notebook. Next, we'll be doing our worksheet, okay? Before that, we'll finish with the concept. Okay?
Okay.
Parents, please be ready with worksheet number 111 CT. By the time we'll finish with our concept, okay? 111 CT. Children, now tell me, how is the climate now, nowadays, children? How is it at night and all? How is it? Eppadi irukku climate? Very chill, right? So, that is winter season. If it is very chill, that is winter season. We'll be wearing woolen clothes, right? So, today we are going to learn about seasons only. Okay? So now, right now it is winter season. Today we are going to learn about summer season. Summer season. S-U-M-M-E-R. Summer. All of you look at the screen. What are the pictures I am showing you that is related to your worksheet, children? At that time, I will not be telling you what you should do. So please listen. Summer season. Summer means it is very, very hot season. Rumba sooda irukku. It is a very hot season. Why it is very hot? Edhukku avlo hot a irukku? Why? Because of the sun. Okay, due to the sun only, it is very hot. So we call it as summer season. Okay, summer season na rumba veil adikkudun solluvom illaya. That is summer season. Okay, so what you use during summer season? You use sunglasses when you go out to protect your eyes. Sunglasses. And then what you children will like to eat during summer? It is very hot, right? So you like to eat ice cream. Yes, children, you all used to eat lot of ice cream during summer. And then when we go out, we also wear a cap. Okay, why? Because it will be very hot, no? So to protect your head, you'll be wearing a cap. And then what is the fruit we see the most during summer? Summer season, end the fruit, nariya paakala. That is mango, watermelon, tender coconut, etc. Okay? And then what type of dresses you prefer to wear? Will not be wearing woolen sweaters and all during summer because it is very hot, right? So you will prefer to wear cotton clothes. Okay, cotton clothes tha podum summer season la. And then what your parents will say? Should drink lot of water. Why you should drink lot of water, children, during summer? Ye nariya thanni kudikkanum summer appo, why? Can anyone tell me? Why we should drink lot of water during summer? Yes, very good. You'll be sweating a lot. So you should drink more water. Why? Because all the sweat, that water from your body will come out like a sweat. So you should drink more water to balance the water content in your body. Okay? And then, where will your parents take you during summer season? They'll take you to beach to play in water. It is very hot season, right? So children, you all like to play in water during summer. So your parents will take you to beach and swimming classes also, some of you. Okay, some children might go to swimming classes. Okay, and then these fruits and vegetables are good for you. Mainly watermelon, we used to see a lot of watermelon during summer season. Okay, so that is good for your health. And then tender coconut, lots of tender coconut. Tender coconut na enadhu eleni, that is tender coconut. Okay, so all these are things related to summer season. So what is the fruit that you can see the lot during summer? Mango and watermelon. And then how it will be, how the climate will be during summer, children? How the climate will be?
Hot.
Will it be very hot or cold?
Hot.
It will be very hot. So only we call it as summer season. Now take your worksheets, children. Take your worksheet D111 CT. Write today's date. Today's date is 3-1-2-22. And this worksheet, you are going to tick the pictures that is related to summer season. So what are the pictures that I have shown in summer season? Check whether it is here and you put a tick mark. If it is not there, if it is not related to summer season, cross it out. So here I am going to erase it. Do it on your own, children. Finished. What are the pictures you ticked, Tilakar? What pictures you ticked it? Tell me, let me do it. Did you tick mango?
Yes,
did you tick mango? Yes, very good. Did you tick swimming?
Mango.
Mango ticket.
Yeah, very good. Swimming. And then beach picture, beach. Did you tick it?
Mango. Beach.
Very good. And then
hot
sun, that also have to tick it. Will you tick this lightning and rain?
No.
Will you tick this lightning and rain? No, it is not related to summer season, it is related to monsoon season. And then the snowman, can you see snowman in summer season?
No,
so you should cross it out. Very good, ma.
Wrong.
Yeah, well done. Cross it out.
Mama, cross it just now.
Finished?
Finished, ma.
Yeah, very good.
Finished, ma.
Yes, well done. All of you have finished. Close your book. Yes, whose talk time is today? Adya and Adesh, both of them were absent, so no talk time today. Okay, we'll play a game now, children. Okay, I'm going to show you the shadow of some animals. You are going to identify what animal is that. Okay, are you all ready? Close your book and keep it aside. Okay, now come on. What animal is this?
Yes,
sir. Yes, everyone can answer one time. Okay, and then you have to give the opportunity to your friends also. They also have to answer. Don't keep on answering. Only one time you answer. Okay, elephant. So let's check. Elephant, very good. Well done. Okay, next.
Giraffe.
Okay, giraffe. What type of animal is that? Farm animal or wild animal?
Wild animal.
Yeah, wild animal. Very good. Very good. Giraffe. Well done. Okay, next. What animal is this? tortoise. Okay, shall we check whether it is tortoise? Yes, very good. Tortoise, well done. Okay, next. What is this? What is this? Someone identify. Bear. Okay, let's check whether it is a bear. Very good. It's a bear. Very good. Okay, next. Hen. Henna. Is it a hen?
Yes.
Yes, huh? Shall we check whether it is hen? It is a rooster. It is a rooster. Hen means it will lay eggs. But rooster will not lay eggs. It is the male form of the hen. Okay. Next. What animal is this? Cat. Let me check. Yeah, it is a cat. Very good. C-A-T. Cat. Very good. Next, what is this? Dinosaur. Dinosaur. Is it a dinosaur? Rhinoceros. Okay, let me check. Well done. It is a rhinoceros. Well done. Very good. Okay, next. What bird is this? Bat. Okay, let us check. Very good. It is a bat. Well done. Next. What is it? Kangaroo. What is the emblem of a kangaroo? Joey. Okay, let's check. Well done. Kangaroo. Super children. Kangaroo. Okay, next. What bird is this?
Eagle.
Parrot. Is this a parrot?
Parrot.
Eagle. Shall we check? How many of you said it is parrot? How many of you said it is eagle? Let me check. Yes, it is an eagle. E-A-G-L-E, eagle. Okay, next. Now, come on, find out what is this. What is it? Octopus. Crab. Okay, shall we check whether it is a crab? Well done. The crab. Crab is? What type of animal? What type of animal is that? Very good. Marine animal. Well done. Next. What is this? Snake. Okay. What type of animal is snake? What type of animal? Wild animal. No. It is a reptile. Very good. It is a reptile. Super. Reptile. Cobra. Snake. Okay. Okay. Next. What is this? Peacock. Peacock has long and beautiful feathers, right? Is it peacock? I don't think so. What is it? It is a squirrel. Very good. Okay. Then what is this? Lion. Okay. Let's check. Well done. It is a lion. Very good. Okay. Next. The last one. What is it? Is it? Is it a frog? Okay. Shall we check? Dun-dun-dun. Frog. Very good. Frog is an? Well done. Frog is an amphibian. Very good. Clap hands for yourself. That's it for today. Tomorrow I'll show you another set of pictures. Okay, children?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
It's
so much fun. Many points.
Okay, now all of you take your slate, children. Take your slate and chalk face. Take your slate and chalk paste. Now we are going to write numbers from 11 to 20. From 11 to 20. 1111 to 2020. Come on, write numbers from 11 to 20. 1111, 1212, 1313, 1414, 1515, 1616, 1717, 1818, 1919, and 2020. Come on, start writing it. Those who don't have slate, you can write in your math notebook also, children. From 11 to 20. Hey, whiteboard. Very nice, Sarah. Mama bought you a whiteboard. Very nice. Come on, write. From 11 to 20. Don't write 1, 2, 3. Write from 11 to 20. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. Like that you have to write. Finished, Nimalan. Very good, Nimalan. Good. Wow, very small. He started to write. Very good.
Yes, ma'am. Before he write big. Now he is writing.
Very good. Very good. Keep it as it is, children. Now you are going to circle numbers in that. Okay. Write first. Children, if you are writing in one block, the next block you leave it and then continue with the another one. Okay? Finished? Nimalan only finished, others? Spell and write, children. 1111, 1212, 1313, 1414. 1515, 1616, 1717, 1818, 1919, 2020. Finished. Very good, Nakshatra. Show me what you have written. Super, Nakshatra. Very good girl. Don't erase it. Keep it, okay? We are going to circle numbers. Keep it as it is. Erase pannadinga, appadiye vechukonga ngra. Seriya? Sara is also going to finish. Super, Sara. Very good, Shravanya. Very good. Okay, now shall we start to circle the numbers? Ready? Who is still writing numbers from 11 to 20? Very good, Nitish. Mokshita, finish. Madhuvanti, finish. Very good, Madhuvanti. Good girl. Madhuvanti, what you have written? Check your numbers. 15. Show me. Show your slate.
Next.
Fifteen. Show me your slate. Ma, lift and show me your slate. I can't see your slate.
15. Got.
15. 16. Teri lada kana, ma'am ke.
Live photo.
Cutting a slate. Cutting a. Let me see.
Finish, ma'am.
லைட் காட்டுங்க மதுவந்தி. You need not switch on the light. You just show me your slate. Lift up, lift it up. 18, 19, 20. Okay, fine. Thank you, Madhuvanthi. Okay, ready, children?
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
20. Very good. Okay, now the first number you're going to circle is 13. Circle number 13. 13. Circle it. Circle and show it to ma'am. 13. Circle it and show me your slate. 13. Yes, very good. Very good, Ilango. Srinija. Riyastri. 13.
1, 3, 13.
Wrong, Nitish. 13. 1, 3, 13. Very good, ma. Sara. 13. Good. Next number is 17.
Ma'am, Pravina.
Yeah, very good, ma. 17. Circle number 17. 1, 7, 17. 17. Very good. Mokshita, numbers hereafter you should not write like that. One below the other only you should write. Very good. 17 over. Next number is 20. 20. 20. Very good, Nakshatra. 20. Fine. Next number is 11. 11. 11. Number 11. 11.
Finished, ma'am.
Very good.
Finish, ma'am.
Very good, ma. Next number is 19. 19. One. After 11, 19. 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19.
Finished, ma'am.
Very good, Madhuvanthi. Next number is 12. 12, 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12.
Super, super. Finish. Super.
Good. Very good, children. 1, 2, 12. Next number is 1, 8, 18. Very good. 1, 8, very good, Nakshatra. 1, 8, 18. And the next number is 14. 1, 4, 14.
14,
super. Very good, children. 14. 1, 4, 14. Next is 16. 16. 1, 6, 16. Now, what is the number that is left out? Tell me. What number we didn't circle? What number we didn't circle?
15.
Very good. 1, 5, 15. Last, you have to see. Check what number we didn't circle and then circle it. Yeah, that's it. Very good. Now, circle number 15. 1, 5, 15.